Welcome, everyone. I just wanted to recount the latest news. It's the IOHK Summit 2019. So this is the big event that's coming up. It's April 17th and April 18th in Miami, Florida. So I hope to see all of you there. I'll be there, guaranteed. So I'm very excited, I'm very hyped. I'm trying to maintain my calm for this video, but this is very exciting. And I think it's very ironic because I believe that Ethereum was officially announced in Miami, at Bitcoin Miami. I believe it was in 2014. I think Vitalik took the stage and announced Ethereum. And I feel like it's all coming full circle. And what an ironic place to put this huge announcement that's coming up in Miami, Florida. And I don't know what they're going to talk about. Shelley is supposed to be releasing at the end of quarter one of 2019. So maybe they're going to announce Shelley in some grand way and kind of like pre-launch the event. Or maybe there are other things in the works. Who knows? No, I don't know anything. But this is very exciting. IOHK is working. And I think everyone's going to be pleasantly surprised. So once again, if you're in the area and you're ready to go to the IOHK Summit, I'd highly recommend that you go. Everyone there is going to be very passionate about Cardano, if it's anything like Plutus Fest, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So I hope to meet a lot more people this time, and hopefully I can meet some people from the States. I met the European side last time, and maybe I can meet some more Europeans and some Americans as well, and some North Americans. And maybe some South Americans as well. So we'll see. I'm very excited. And I will see you in Miami. And it's in April. So this is just very exciting. It's going to be like a party. I can't wait. So Miami's a beautiful place to have a spectacular event. So what are your thoughts? Are you coming? Leave your comments in the comment section below. Please like, comment, subscribe. It helps a lot. And until the next video, thank you.